In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Dear brethren, today, the first Sunday of Lent, the Lord asks us to seek treasures of faith here and now. Mark chapter 1 verses 15 says, Jesus said, "The time is fulfilled and the kingdom of God has come near. Repent and believe in the good news." So the kingdom of God is at hand. And what are we supposed to do? We are supposed to repent and believe. As you know, what the swimsuit does, the swimsuit, or as you would call it, the lifeguard, even the person who doesn't know how to swim, he is afloat on the water because of the lifeguard. And this is what the Lord is for us. He is our life support system. So what we are supposed to do? Very more, repent, prepare ourselves and be into the kingdom of God. Patience is a hard discipline. It is not just waiting until something happens over which we have no control. The arrival of the bus, the end of the rain, the return of a friend, the resolution of a conflict. Patience is not a waiting passively until someone else does something. Patience asks us to live the moment to the fullest, to be completely present in the moment, to taste the here and now, to be where we are. When we are impatient, we try to get away from where we are. We behave as if the real thing will happen tomorrow. So therefore, the Lord asks us to give up all kinds of procrastination, that is delaying and postponement, all kinds of laxity and laziness. And He calls us for repentance. If you can imagine with me, dear brethren, what does a repair mean? A repair means getting something back to its original status, removing that is not necessary and putting the necessary back. That is what repair is all about. And Lent is the season of repair, when we remove all kinds of unnecessary things, blow it out, and get the most necessary, that is Lord and His love, His mercy and compassion, His presence, His forgiveness in our lives back. So let us reflect upon this Sunday, that Lord may help us to seek His kingdom. Seek thee first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. So this is what we are called to this Sunday.